As heavenly bodies converge, many ask, is the Star of Bethlehem making a comeback? On December 21, 2020, Jupiter and Saturn will cross paths in the night sky, and for a brief moment, they will appear to shine together as one body. While planetary conjunctions like this are not everyday events, they also are not particularly rare. This year's conjunction is different for at least two reasons. The first is the degree to which the two planets will be aligned. Experts predict that they will appear closer during this conjunction than they have in nearly 8 centuries, and also brighter. But the second factor, and the one that has thrust this event into the spotlight, is that it will occur on the winter solstice, just before the Christmas holiday. The timing has led to a speculation whether this could be the same astronomical event that the Bible reports led the wise men to Joseph, Mary, and the newly born Jesus, the Star of Bethlehem. As a scholar of early Christian literature writing a book on the three wise men, I argue that the upcoming planetary conjunction is likely not the fabled Star of Bethlehem. The biblical story of the star is intended to convey theological rather than historical or astronomical truths. Share this video and follow at Little Bites News. Read more at https://www.littlebitesnews.com.